What is up, guys? It's Mike Tamuimamir, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to episode 13, part 2 of my Gothic 2 playthrough, the playthrough Balear, the final one of the three particular parts that this particular game has. In this particular part, I will try to kill all the dragons, so without further ado, and talking my way my time, let's continue. First to help heal up a bit, but that will be done in no time. So on we go towards the volcano dragon. Quite a few, how shall I say, beasts along the way.
Nothing to be had there.
Bloodfly stingers work again. No effect. Oh, let me use heal a bit. Their ghost shall rest easy.
Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there.
OP.
Nothing there.
Another black pearl. So I've got one black pearl, too many. Well, that's fine. Can always sell it. Alright, so let's first go to Zardus' old tower, eliminate all the beings there, demons, skeletons, etc. And then we will continue the journey towards the volcano dragon.
Nothing there.
Yeah, I knew it.
Nothing there. Thank you.
damage. Especially as a pack. A bit too much. That's because, you know, those summonings are really stupid. They all go on one target. Like, if all skeletons pick one target, then it's easy peasy. Safe yet, because I don't have my claw. And if the claw is getting bugged, then I have to reload. If their IE was a bit smarter, you know, and they would divide into the numbers of enemies approaching, then it would have been a lot easier. Fucking controls. I hate these games sometimes. The problem with the control stuck glitch, you know, is the fact that if you have your left mouse click, all you have to do is left, right, front, back, you know, to block, nothing to attack, etc. When it's stuck, it doesn't react whatsoever. It just stands there doing nothing. Which is really annoying. I prefer to have the claw belly on one-handed, but due to the fact that my two-handed was 4% more, about 104% crit chance, it turned into a two-hander when I upgraded it, which was not something on my to-do list, if you will.
Nothing to plunder.
Let me add two deaths. Or where it's 3, I'll just add 3. Just to be on the safe side. It's just an estimation.
Nothing there.
No, the original number of deaths will be revealed in the timestamps. Let me grab a torch because it's getting dark. But these bloodfly stingers are totally rendered useless. Which is a bit of shame. Now I do want to go to Zardus' tower to get the teleporter stone. Well, fuck that. Let's go to the dragon. Was close. Close to death once again. Well, the problem with two-handed weapons, it's so slow, you know. Plus the bug, when it doesn't react, makes it all more annoying, especially against critters like wargs, etc., that can, you know, attack you and then put you out of your attack, you know, animation, if you will. One-handed version might be a bit weaker, but it's a lot faster, which makes it a lot stronger. Well, you know, that's my personal preferences. Thank you. attacked. Oh. They attacked a different one. Both of them, which is nice. Why don't they do that more often? Oh, I hate the fire golem.
Nothing to plunder.
Fire dragon, I'm coming, and then I'll kill you. Belial is going to say hello.
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
We saw the weapon on his back, god damn it. Alright, so here we go. Charge the eye. Pretty sure that I did. Smoke again.
Nothing to plunder.
Grom is here in the valley, and Randolph is at Akil's farm.
Nothing to plunder.
I simply cannot believe that there are truly still people who will forfeit their lives merely to see a dragon in the flesh.
I haven't just come to see you. I rather had something more radical in mind, I'm afraid.
You do not mean to say that you wish to challenge me? I shall break your scrawny neck.
Not so fast, my friend. I carry the Eye of Innes with me. You cannot resist my will. Answer my questions or the agony will be unbearable for you.
Ah! Then pose your ridiculous questions while you still can. Your power will not last long.
Who are you?
My name is Fiomathar, and that is all you will learn about me. Once I can escape the spell of the Eye, you will go up in flames.
Every dragon has a hoard where he stores his collected treasures. So where's your hoard?
In a place that will be inaccessible to you. Once I am finally free of the chains of the Eye, I keep my treasure high up on the hot cliffs, which should be all but impossible to reach for a wingless human such as you.
Whose orders do you follow? Who sent you here?
Our future and well-being is controlled by the Master with his word of power. Soon no one will be able to resist him. His long arm already stretches far from the realm of the dead. The spirits of the night gather in joyful anticipation of his arrival. He will overcome you humans and rule the world. In his shadow, we are no more than accessories to his creative power. The Master will come to raise your afflicted bodies from the ashes and use them to reshape the fate of the world. The Eye has lost its power, and you will not survive the next day.
Nothing there. Nothing to plunder.
Would have been so much easier with demon. And I wouldn't have to do anything. Just stand by and watch. So let's sell a couple of things, sleep till next morning, report, and then head towards the next dragon.
Do you have any news?
The dragon hunters have arrived. They struck.
Show me your wares.
Let me first sell my junk, and I could save, buy his best weapon, see if it works, and then buy a one-handed if it doesn't, you know. And otherwise, I will get Ferris's sword, which is Neddy Shaman Urshag, Hoshback. I could sell the blood flash thing as well. see if he will accept the dragon slicer. He doesn't. Okay, what about the Orc Slayer? Okay. And his sword it is.
For Innos.
Let's report in about the two dead dragons.
You already know what wrong is. People.
I've got news about the dragons.
Report!
The dragon in the rock fortress to the south is dead. The fire dragon on the volcano to the south will wreak no more havoc.
That's good news. Here. I'll give you some money towards your equipment.
Have there been any more dragon attacks in the meantime?
Luckily not. For the moment, they're holding off.
Anything's possible.
Been there, done that.
Now the swamp dragon and the ice dragon.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Business. But he knew that all along.
No, even though I'm pretty strong, I will not go through the entire ranks of the orcs just for the XP. Because the only thing that I still need to learn is the 5th circle of magic and the 6th circle of magic. And then my character is basically maxed out.
Nothing to be had there.
Thank you.
Now I have to go towards Cavalorn's old hut for the swamp dragon. And for Engrom. I will only kill, you know, the entire surroundings if I absolutely need the XP, like my playthrough of Enos. But without Eyes of Power. But this guy is basically already max stat. I maybe need a couple more levels, you know, for a couple of learning points, but when it comes to the character build, he's pretty much done.
Nothing there.
Rest in peace.
nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Hey!
How's the situation?
Thank you for your help. Yunos will give us the strength to stand firm.
Hey, you!
Turn back before it's too late for you!
Wait a minute. Evil has taken possession of you. Let me help you.
Don't touch me!
I'm out of here.
You're in for it now.
Thank you.
Nothing to plunder.
And I think I will keep the ice dragon for the last part. So that the swamp dragon and the ice dragon will be in one episode. As well as I'm not currently sure, you know, how much I've been recording already, so I think it would be smart just in case.
Nothing there.
To go to the ice dragon, end the part, and then next part, ice dragon, swamp dragon, and thus completing the valley. And then we're pretty much done here. Can enter chapter 5, beat the game, well, nearly beat the game. Because ice region is rather big, and swamp region is relatively small.
Nothing to plunder.
If I would keep, let's say, the swamp dragon for the last part, you know, then it's going to be a small last part. Which is also fine, you know, but...
Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Let me take care of the critters along the shore, along with the bandits, for their gold nuggets. And then I will talk with Boko. And let me talk to Boko.
Hey, you! Magicians make me nervous. Go somewhere else. There's nothing here.
Understood. Nobody likes to part with his booty.
You said it. Disappear.
And what if I won't go?
Don't play the big man here, squirt. Otherwise you'll wind up just like those poor swine lying dead back there in the snow.
Those were your people.
Not anymore. No big loss. Those idiots weren't worth much anyway.
What happened to them?
They weren't able to get past the big ice giants back there and got stamped out by them. If you're such a tough guy, why don't you give it a try?
Why don't you get rid of them yourself?
Come, come. Don't puff yourself up like that. If you ask me, you're scared shitless.
What's in it for me?
Dunno. Let's say 1,000 gold pieces. How's that sound?
How would it help you if I did it?
It's all the same to you. But to answer your question, I want to go into the ice region. Unfortunately, those damn things are in my way.
What do you want to do in the ice region?
You don't stop with questions, do you? All right, I'll tell you. Here, behind these cliffs, is a wasteland of ice like you've never seen before. A jewel of an ice dragon is hiding there with his fat hoard. I want it. So, what's it to be? Yes or no?
No.
I'm not playing your little games.
Ah, then get out of here, you coward.
What's the matter?
It's so damn cold here, man. I don't see why Silvio insisted on coming here, of all places. There's plenty of other places around where there's something to be had.
Nothing there.
Say hello to the bandits.
You're in for it now.
Nothing to plunder.
All right, one more thing, and then we're pretty much done in this part. And then the final part, the remaining dragons. closer and closer to Gothic 3 Balliar, guys.
Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Alright guys, so I want to thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, feel free to thumbs it up for the hardcore run, if you want to see an hardcore run, of course. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a video, which I might add could sometimes be quite annoying due to the fact of sometimes I upload a lot, sometimes I upload little. Well, I'll try to upload as much as I can, as quickly as I can, but if you like what you see, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and leave any kind of feedback below down in the comment section, and I hope to see you guys in the final part where we beat the ice dragon, beat the swamp dragon, get this area done, and getting one chapter more closer to going to defeat Gothic 2 the playthrough of Balliar, and thus go to Gothic 3 the playthrough of Balliar. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time.